Hello, everyone. Oh my god, the mic's really loud. Hey, that's a little bit better. Hey, how's everybody doing? Welcome to another fantastic SynthFest. I'm welcoming you to it like you haven't already been watching it for like 3 days now, like I have. This is actually my first SynthFest solo since like March, so bear with me if I'm shaking some dust off, and I also completely rebuilt the rig since then. I gave it a lot of tests. Hopefully everything works. If not, we'll figure it out as we go. So, hope you have a good time.
I'm Thank you.
Hey everyone. Oh god, it's still really loud. Hope you guys are doing good out there. Sorry I'm kind of not chatting too much this time. I'm just kind of in a groove, so I'm just gonna keep jamming. But watching the chat. Hi Robin, hi Fantastic Rectangles, hi the whole Golden Shrimp Guild crew, and everybody out at NobCon. Hope you guys are all having a good time. Wish I could be there with you, but standing in here banging away is a good second place instead of NobCon, so I'm gonna get back at it. Live Electron. Thank you. And looks like I'm coming up on about 10 minutes left here, so I'm going to kind of try and bring it down so I don't send it to the next person kind of on fire. Got a little intense there. I am from Cleveland, and as we've observed in the Cleveland, if you're from Cleveland, you were an industrial band at some point. And I embraced that today a little bit there. So I'm going to kind of just keep jamming a little bit. Sorry, lost my train of thought there. On fire. Well, I'll remember that next time if you're after me after a set. I won't bring things down too much, but I kind of like to chill a little bit at the end too, just to kind of come down from the crazy. So I'll just keep rolling here. And of course, thanks everybody for listening. Thanks everybody out there in the internet land. All my friends at NopCon. I wish I could be with you. This has been a lot of fun. Hoping I can be back doing SynthFest pretty regularly again now. I seem to be calming down. I had to take some time off there because I had a new kid who's about to be 9 months old, so he's finally starting to get to where I can play with my toys a little bit more instead of playing with his toys all the time. So thanks again, everybody, and another 9-10 minutes here or so, and then we'll send you over to Evie Haven and keep this train rolling. All right, guys, I think that brings me to the end of my set. I'm going to send you guys off to AV Haven, and I'm sure he will bang out some good tunes for you. Well, let's get this rolling.